Benedict XVI spoke about the dangers of faith-based violence during the presentation of the letters of accreditation of 8 new ambassadors. He specifically said he was worried about aggressions against Christians in parts of India. That's why the Pope asked religious leaders to focus their efforts on helping the faithful to live a more saintly life. The Pope also spoke about the economic crisis and asked the ambassadors not to forget poor countries that are worse off today because of the recession.
Pour gérer ainsi la mondialisation, il faut une forte solidarité globale entre pays riches et pays pauvres, de même qu'au sein de chaque pays, même s'il est riche.
In his view, the crisis can spur new violence in the face of the desperation of the scarcity of resources. In his letter to the ambassador of South Africa, the Pope said that the Catholic Church is active in campaigning against the spread of the AIDS virus and highlighted fidelity in marriage and abstinence as the best means to combat the disease.